Hi there. Sticking around Good Springs for a while longer? Say no more. I'm in. That's inspiring. You may want to keep your optimism to yourself if you try to recruit anyone else. Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo, but I know his type. He and his friends will come after the town eventually. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned with. A lot of people around here look up to Trudy. If you could convince Trudy to join us, some of the folks in town might decide to help out as well. I know Easy Pete's got a stock of dynamite somewhere, and Chet just got a shipment of leather armor we could borrow. Talk to them as well. Finally, there's a good chance we'll all end up with extra holes in us, so if Doc Mitchell could cough up some extra stim packs, that'd be great.
A silver tongue would help. Convincing Trudy that we had a good plan to win the fight would also help.
I don't think give is in Chet's vocabulary. Even with the town at stake, he'd still make you barter with him. Easy Pete's pretty protective of his dynamite. You'd have to convince him you know a thing or two about explosives before you handed it over. I'll be waiting.
So you're planning on taking on Joe Cobb's gang. It's a big risk, but I suppose you have to do what you think is right. That does sound like a good plan. All right, you seem to know what you're doing, so you can count me in. Let me have a word with a few other folks, and I'll see if I can't round up some more members for this militia you're creating. While everyone does own a gun, we could stand to be a little better equipped. The general store probably has what we need in stock. Be careful out there.
Whatever you need, I don't have it. Now please, let me drink my glass alone. Please. You want me to go with you? What a joke. You don't know me. Okay, but, you know, I'm like an old plane. I need some fuel. Bring me back 6 whiskeys, 6 morphine, and 6 stim packs. And maybe I'll follow you.
Hello?
Howdy. Too dangerous. Wanna kill all yourselves if I let you touch it. Better to leave it buried. Safer that way. Yup. Yup.
You looking to buy some supplies? Now just hold on. I never voted to take on the Powder Gangers. That's a 1,000 cap investment you're talking about. You made your point. I can provide people with some leather armor and extra ammo. Sure hope it's worth it. And I'll be guarding the store while all this is going on. I have to put my business first. You understand. Take it Take it easy now.
Welcome back. I had hoped you wouldn't need to come see me again so soon. What can I do for you? Seems like wherever I go, it's always the same. Folks just never leave each other alone. Oh, I'm not much good in a fight with my bum leg. And my supplies are scarce, but I'll give you what I can spare. You take care now.
Sleep, go to sleep. Just lay down your weary head. Sweetly dream. Dream about tomorrow instead. Sleep, go to sleep.
Howdy, partner! Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle?
Winging with the man in the moon. Why don't you go? And take it slow. And don't you know? So just close your eyes. Listen to a sweet lullaby.
Trouble with rustlers, huh? Sweet. Count me in, partner. Those varmints will be running home with their tails between and their legs soon enough. Happy trails!
So what's going on? Did Sonny agree to help us?
It'll be our secret.
Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. Unless you think there's something else you can do. All right, I'm ready. I hope.
Time to look alive. The Powder Gangers are here to play. They're getting set up in cover, but it might not go well unless we get out there soon. At least six, Joe Cobb included. They look pretty mean. I'll be set up near the store. Let's hope that the gang doesn't manage to make it that far.
About the boy. Lord knows I'm not a fool.
Hey.
What if you go? What if you stay?
Yeah, for sure.
I love you.
Hello.
What if you're cruel? You can be kind. I know. There was never a man like my Johnny. Like
no,
the one
bitch ring somewhere.
Those bastards got Ringo in the end after all. At least he went down fighting.
Oh, he died. Shit. I don't want that.
Looting the bodies isn't a priority to me, but you go right on ahead. Let me think now. Okay. You're right. Cheyenne would never forgive me. That'll teach the Powder Gangs to avoid Good Springs in the future. Here, go easy on it now.
I'm glad that business is over. I like it when Good Springs is nice and quiet. Got a special discount for you after what you've done for us. Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Yep.
Be careful out there.
Oh, show.
When you say I love you.
That's right. Special discount at full price.
Me a lot if there's a Mrs. New Vegas. Well, of course there is. You're her. And you're still as perfect as the day we met. It's just about time to get you some news. The Helios 1 solar power plant remains dormant despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility. The chief scientist at the plant vowed to fix the problem, blaming it on an atmosphere of, quote, severe underappreciation. Moving on. Troubling news from Prim, as merchants report a large presence of armed, unsavory figures patrolling the town. Residents are nowhere to be found. This program was brought to you by Gamora. Gamora, it'll be our secret. Got some Dean Martin coming up, talking about the greatest feeling in the world, love. Ain't that a kick in the head? Sure is, Dino. It sure is.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head?
No, this is definitely not a speed run.
Said, ain't that a kick in the head?
Need 556.
Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning.
Like
I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling
so
me we'll be wet. She's picked out a king size bed.
fallible heart such as mine. What are you going on here? Let's see. Cause I am sad. Showed me how to use this old computer, so I've decided to keep a journal of our life down here. Dad bought the key to this pre-war bunker from a nearby merchant. Thanks to his old job hunting down criminals and, of course, the fact that he was the very best, we now have enough cash to settle down as a family. Dad says we can't go out much, though, because people may be after him and us because of the bad people he has killed. I don't mind. I like it down here. Finally brought in the last of the supplies. Phew! I've never seen so much food in one place before. Mom says we have enough steak alone to last us the rest of our lives. Dad laughed. He said it would probably last us a week or with us around. Oh my god, I can't believe it. In the night, we heard a lot of noise coming from the local prison. Dad went out to check on it this morning. While he was out, we heard a banging coming from the hatch door. Mom went to investigate. In case it was Dad, I heard shouting, so I went to see what was going on. There was two men dressed in blue. They had knives and dynamite. Mom shot at them. She was fast and always was a good shot, but one must have got lucky because they cut her real bad. Got bandages and stim packs as quick as I could, but she couldn't stop bleeding. By the time Dad got back, she was dead already. Emily was hysterical about Mom. The dad managed to calm her down. He told us later there had been a riot at the prison and the convicts have taken over the place. The local NCR have fled the area, leaving us to defend for ourselves. Dad says now we are not to leave the shelter under any circumstances. Emily was unhappy about it. She made friends with an older kid called Sonny from the local town last night, the time we were allowed out. Dad got mad when she complained too much. I thought he was going to hit her, but he didn't. I don't know what we were going to do without Mom. Dad has begun to teach us how to defend ourselves properly. He even let us try out his work gun. There's a hell of a kickback on it. I thought it was going to bruise my palm. He also told me his eyesight was beginning to fail him. He said something about cats was in them, but I can't remember the word. He says we have enough supplies left to last about 4 years, and no matter what happens, we are to stay in the shelter until the food runs out. Dad says Emily is still too young to look after herself properly, and that I am going to have to look after her soon. I'm sick of typing. I look back and see too many unhappy memories. Maybe if I stop typing things, we'll get better. Eh, I knew that stupid kid will make a damn fine stew. Little shit took out two of my boys, though. Well, at least we lucked out on this place, and now I have a cool new gun. So Eddie boots us out of the prison after we eat another dead guy. Well, what the fuck are we supposed to eat? Our own shit? I'll kill that piss weasel one day. Alright. What's up, quote? What's going on? We'll take these 9mm rounds, and these, and I won't hear about those cases. I guess I'll take that flamer fuel. I can't see shit in here. What's going on? Alright, that's better. Magazine. Fix some things. Can't get in, man. Some more ammo, maybe? Is that ammo? No. Alright, whatever. What's up, dog? Alright, let's go. Anything in here worth taking? Insta-mash. Nothing. Mutilated skull. Tasty. Strange meat pie. Mantis. Alright, let's see here. Ooh, strange meat. I don't think it's that strange, really. I think we know what's going on here. What's up, buddy? I'm guessing that's the kid. Yeah, it was a really good stream today, for sure. Let's see. Killed it and see how. Whatever. What's this? Nothing. Losers. Has this guy got anything? A hatchet. Right away. What's down there? Whiskey. Scotch bottle. Need that. All that. Over here? Nope. Alright. Just so you know, Fail, this is a speed run, so, it's gonna be quick. It's gonna be real quick. Holy shit.
The women of the race ask me a lot if there's a Mrs. New Vegas. Well, of course there is. You're her.
So that's
here's a deal as perfect as the day we met. Well, you know what that means, folks. Time for some news. Unconfirmed. confirm reports say NCR General Lee Oliver may have uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be present at Hoover Dam.
What's that noise?
NCR sources say that holding the dam against Caesar's Legion has become their main strategic priority, and this move would not be unexpected.
8 hours.
Also, a package courier found shot in the head near Good Springs has reportedly regained consciousness and made a full recovery. Now that's a delivery service you can count on.
All right, guys, let's go.
The preceding segment was sponsored by the Silver Rush. Silver Rush. Feel the rush of a warm laser in your hand. More classics coming right up for you.
There we go.
So stay tuned.
That's what I'm talking about. Look at that sun. Anemone for sure. Sexy sleepwear. Hey, how you doing, Sonny? Let's see here. Pre-war park stroller outfit. I'm betting these powder gangers up here are not loving me. When you say I got it's a sin. And I don't have any kind of sniper rifle or anything. What do we got in here? Take one out. Be sure it's true when you say I love you. Nope. He's just walking real slow. It's a sea. Taking a smoke. The fuck? There we go. Oh, very good shot. Very good shot. Vilified. They hate me now. Alright, what up, dude? Right there. There we go. What? What do you want? Stop barking. I'm trying to kill people here. Yep, those mines are a killer. Just send the dog over there to find the mines. There are usually three guys. Many patrols are here today, which means not much loot. Our crew is thinking we should move soon. Follow the tracks up north. Head toward the strips. Yen? Ain't one of the chain gang anymore. We gotta stick together. Yeah, they are. I thought there were three guys. Were there only two guys? Take that dynamite. That. 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 That's $20. All this poor karma for stealing from powder gangers. What's up, Sonny?
Hey.
Hey, how you doing?
Here, go easy on it now.
Take that, 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 that. That is curious. I take all that. Oh, look, she put on. Nice.
Hey. Let me see what you got.
Alright. over quite a bit. Curious. Nope.
Hey.
Alright, straight up.
Here. Go easy on it now.
Alright. Let's see here. Glasses on. Ha! Hilarious.
This is Mr. New Vegas fanning the flames of your passion.
He's got nothing.
Well, you know what that means, folks? Time for some news.
That's right. Same as anyone.
The influx of displaced residents to the refugee camp at Bitter Springs has caused a strain on rations there. NCR officials are asking for donations. Moving on. Scavengers report hulking individuals moving around Hidden Valley after dusk, but have been unable to identify them due to low visibility. We'll have more news for you at the top of the hour. More classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned. I'm stuck. Yeah, like I say, I'm hoping, like, once our new California comes out, it'll get a lot more attention. If that's good, which I'm hopeful it will be. I lost Niner here. That's him right there. I don't know where the hell he is though. So whatever. It's this.
Who knows what the fates have in store from their vast mysterious sky. I'll try hard.
Somebody said if you take an elevator somewhere, he'll pop back into view, but I don't know, now that I have Sunny as my companion, that might not happen, but whatever, I'm here. Let's see. But he needed to get to the Mojave Express to take care of some stuff. He said he had some business. What? Just speak up. I can't hear you.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
All right. Whatever.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gamble. Patrolling
what?
Almost makes you
what?
Wish for a nuclear winter.
Oh, that's what the other lady said.
My Johnny.
Alright, I think I talked to this guy already.
Maybe you're cold, but you're so warm.
What up, buddy?
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
I was always a fool.
Alright.
For my Johnny.
Boop. All right, let's see here.
Johnny Guitar.
What's going on over here? Is that a bad guy? Oh, it is.
Come on!
you running for? Money. Where do you go? Oh, there he is. That's an amazing strategy he's got right there. Hiding in the other direction. Hold on, I gotta reload. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. You know what? Boom. Beagles, there's all kinds of porn in there. There's loads of porn, you just know it. Not real porn either, like, not good porn. Like, the weird porn. Oh! Alright. Let's go. Let's go save Beagle. What's up with this? Alright. Take that. It's a little young to be out here fighting. Take it though. Have an EMB going now. I don't know what that is. Take that old cowboy hat. Because I kind of want to wear two old cowboy hats. Both the same. Let's see. We could just raise the brightness settings a little.
Welcome back to the program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I hope I'm not coming on too strong. Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here. Merchants are saying that there's been little contact between traders from Nipton in recent days, causing concerns that the isolated town may be in trouble.
Mess.
In other news, NCR officials at Camp McCarran were relieved when technical difficulties with its monorail line to the New Vegas strip proved easy to fix. One anonymous official told us a serious mechanical failure would have been a disaster because of the age of the train and the scarcity of the replacement parts. These headlines were brought to you by Vault 21. Vault 21. Everything's better when you experience it in a vault. Have you ever been in love with a celebrity? Now come on, you don't have to be shy. I feel it between us two. Sometimes you can't help being mad about the boy.
I'm a professional. Stand back.
Mad about the boy. I know it's stupid to be mad about the boy.
Knocked him off his stool.
Hey! Foolish heart.
What?
You like that?
I don't like that at all. Sunny's kind of OP.
I'm feeling quite insane and young again.
That's a lot of stick. I'm over encumbered. But I have to fix that. All of these to repair my gun. Psycho money? Alright.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb. Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free. Indeed, I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity. Well, you look to be a trustworthy sort. Okay, I'll tell you what I know. I overheard them saying that they're on their way to Novak. If you want to follow them, I strongly suggest that you follow the road through Nipton. There are a lot of dangerous things out in the desert. And you won't have me with you to protect you, as I need to stay here and keep Prim safe.
Climb around Camp Forlorn Hope, where Legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's hold south of the dam. Boy, the Mojave Wasteland is just fascinating place, isn't it? You never know what's gonna happen next.
Alright, I'll take it.
Hey, New Vegas, have you ever said you love someone when it wasn't quite true? Sure you have, but you shouldn't, because it's a sin to tell a lie.
What got going on here? Where are all my weapons? There we go. Alright, okay. A little bit of repairing left to go. Alright. Repair this laser pistol. Come on over here. Whiskey in here. if you bring. What are you doing, Sonny?
So be sure it's true when you say I love you.
Oh, hi, it's doggy. Should sleep. Let's see what time is it. Alright, let's sleep for an hour. Nah, I like being a little restrained by what I can carry. Not a big fan of I guess that's one of the things I like is kind of the realism of only being able to carry a certain amount of stuff. Just drink a bunch of beer, I'm good to go. Squat on a stick. Anything in this one? Yes, I do. So this is not a real oven. This one is, but not this one. Alright, whatever. Alright, what do we do with you? Alright. Man, there's a bunch of shit in here. Let's see. Now I'm over encumbered again. When you say I love you. Still doesn't make me. Alright. All kinds of drinks.
Hey.
Hey, how you doing? Let's trade equipment.
Let me see what you got.
Alright.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to me, Mr. New Vegas, and you look extraordinarily beautiful. And now the news. Tensions are brewing in Freeside between the ruling gang known as the Kings and the large number of NCR squatters seeking refuge there. The leader of the Kings, who would only identify himself as the King, voiced his displeasure calling NCR citizens, quote, the devil in disguise. He added he didn't want to see the NCR in the ghetto and called for a mass, quote, return to sender. Also, patrons of the Ultralux are questioning whether his pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but say many tables remain empty. These headlines were brought to you by Vault 21. Vault 21. Everything's better when you experience it in a vault. In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring. Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got heartaches by the number.
Yeah, for sure. It's kind of what I like about it. Sweet, I guess. My varmint rifle is top notch. Alright, nothing else. Man, I'm so close to being able to. Wow. Okay. To being able to repair the elevator.
Hello. Hello, bad guy. Are you here?
Some of our cigarettes. It's clearly not an empty scotch bottle. There's clearly some scotch in there. Look at there. Free more money. Alright. Oh. Somebody down the hall.
You like that?
I do like that. Oh shit.
Love me as though there were no tomorrow.
Hey, youngster, still hanging about? Well, yes and no. My shop. Problem is, I ain't going into my shop until. Bye.
Yeah, I did. I think it changes when you get somebody to take over the town. I think then you can talk to him and take Edie, but I think until that happens. Well, no, I think that. Actually, I think that fallout quickly, that was probably the reason, but I'm not too worried about
it. Hey there.
There he is.
Hello again. I don't suppose you've decided to help Prim find its next sheriff? Ah, yes. My memory is much clearer now that I'm free from my bondage. I was performing recon, gathering information on some of the powder gangers, when some great cons arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assume that was you. They said they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak to meet a contact there.
Howdy.
Hello again. I don't suppose... It should be someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down and watch over us. I heard the powder gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. He may be a good choice. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. Not sure why they haven't helped out already. You will. That's just marvelous. I'll start thinking up questions for the interview. The sheriff that was incarcerated up at NCRCF may be a good choice. You also may be able to convince that NCR guy across the road to take the town under his wing. Although martial law doesn't sound so fun.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Hey there. So you're the ones going to bring the law back to Prim. I'll believe it when I see it.
Super young. Stuff for cooking dinners, and then we gotta go down to the springs for lacrosse. So you guys have a good night, and I will talk to you later on.